Hi everyone, how are you all? I hope that you all are doing good. So today I have got for you all a haul video. Yes, I have recently purchased a lot of stuff from Nykaa because as you people know that I have started a new venture by Aman's Makeover Studio. And I'm going to do a lot of client handling, so that is why recently I was in search of many things to be using for my studio, makeover studio. But today let us just see that what things I have got in this haul. And I have purchased this from Nykaa recently. You people know that Nykaa is always going on with the sales, and currently they are on some 35% sale on makeup products. So I have brought some accessories, some makeup products. So let us just see that what I have got. So I have opened this big box and let us just see what things are there inside. So this is the first pack which comes from this, and yeah, so in this packet I see first thing is this Elitine Kajal, which I have purchased. I have also purchased two more things, nail paints of Elitine, and they were going on with some sale that with every Elitine product they are giving one free product. So with this Kajal I have got this Elitine Colourpop's matte lipstick free, and the shade which I have got is R33, which is a code red shade. I think this is a red color lipstick. This is fully packed, so I'm not going to open any product and swatch anything for you guys because I'm going to use them for my clients, right? So I'm just going to show you these things, and I will also be mentioning somewhere here about the MRPs and the discount which I got for the products. Next thing which I can see is are these lashes. These are the lashes by Nykaa, and these are the Just Enough Drama lashes. These are for volume and intenseness in the lashes, and these I did not got any discount on this, but I really wanted a good dramatic kind of lashes for myself, so this one thing is for myself. The next thing which I purchased are these Jura pins, as I will be also doing some hairstyles for my clients, so I really needed a pack of these. So these are by TS company, and these are the Jura pins. This one bunch contains 60 units. This is the second packet. So this package contains these two nail paints, and these are by Blue Heaven. Right, and I got these two shades. These are very good party or bridal kind of shades, so these were also on some off. I will be mentioning that, and again I have purchased these for my clients. So in the same box I had a third package also, and in these I have these again nail paints by Elitine. I really love these Colourpop nail pops by Elitine because they have very good stay. They stay for I think about 4 to 5 days, and again I have bought these for my clients. Another thing which I got is this nail paint remover. This is for me. This is the Maybelline Color Show nail color remover, and this is kind of a holy grail for me. I use only this for removing my nail polish. So I have two more packages, so let us just open and see what I have got inside these two packages. These are some safety pins which I have ordered again for the clients. Another nail paint, and this is by Gala of London. I really like this color, so I ordered this one. Again, good for the clients or some, to match with their party dresses and all. the last thing of my this small haul is are these lashes. These are by Miss Claire, and again I have ordered this for my clients, and I will be ordering some more of these because I can see that these are very nice lashes, mink kind of lashes, and these can be used for various looks. Yeah. So guys, this clipping is added because my Nykaa packages came in, you know, different on different days. So I'm continuing the haul with the other three packages which I received later. So let us just see. I received three packages, and I have opened two packages out of these because I really wanted to use one of the product which was very urgent to me. So I will share that product first with you. And these are the face razors, eyebrow and face razors by Bronson Professional. So this is a pack of three. I have already taken out one out of it, and since I have made one use, and I want to share one thing with you, that these razors are really sharp, really really sharp. So if you are a beginner, I will not recommend this one. More package I opened in the process of finding out these razors is this one, and in this I have got another pack of lashes, and these lashes are again by Bronson Professional. These are the lashes which I got. So this is the model number 53, and according to them, and there is this third package. I still have to open it, and I will open and tell you what I've got inside. So this last package which I opened contains a very, you know, nice nail paint. This is the Sparkle Nail Paint by Bella Worste, and since I told you people that I'm going to, you know, I have started this makeover studio, and I will be having party and bridal clients, so that is why I was looking for a good, Bella Worste I have used earlier, so I ordered this, you know, Sparkle Nail Paint to coat it on normal, any plain colored nail paint, and use it on my client. Hi guys, so I shot two parts earlier about my Nykaa haul, and today I received another package, and I really wanted to include this package also in this video, so that is why I'm shooting this. I'm just like, it is the package, and let me just open and show you what things are there inside. So this is the last package, and this is the complete haul which I did in this month in the beauty sale, 40% off sale at Nykaa. So let us just see what is in the last box. So I'm really excited for this package because in this I have got one very nice foundation. I was looking for a very good full coverage foundation, and I asked my co-makeup artist on my Instagram handle, and they suggested me this one. So this is L'Oreal Paris Infallible 24-hour matte cover foundation, and this is in the shade Natural Buff because my tone is a little bit like warm tone, so I opted for this shade, and I'm really happy because I have also got it at a super good offer. I think it retailed me only for 563 rupees. Yes, and I'm really happy. So this is, and this also includes SPF, and it is a long wear matte foundation. I'm a combination skin, so it is I'm really really hopeful that this is going to be a wonderful full coverage foundation in my collection. The next purchase is also a foundation, and this foundation I have purchased for my clients because I had natural looking colors and a little bit fair to medium shade foundations with me. I really wanted a foundation for a little bit dusky tone also, so I got this Wet n Wild Photo Focus foundation, and this is in the shade Mocha, and it was I think on a 50% off. I got it for 300 bucks only. And this is the foundation. I've heard a lot about this product also in a, you know, good drugstore foundation. So again, I'm looking forward to use it on my clients. So recently I have started this Vibcure series on my Instagram handle, and I have also shared its full detailed video in my on my YouTube. If you want to see, I will link it in the description below. So I was really wanting a good greenish shade which will go within in the middle of my series. So I was looking for a budget friendly and also a good pigmentation product. So I heard a lot about this. So this is the Wet n Wild eyeshadow trio, and this is in the shade Dream of Genie. I heard I saw this palette with one of Instagram influencer I follow, that is Flea Market Queen, and I saw her using this and I immediately thought that I will buy this, and surprisingly it was at a very good off on Nykaa. It costed me for around only 199 rupees, which is 200 rupees, which is again a very good thing. So these were the three things in the last package, and I hope that you people like this haul video. It was a long haul video because I purchased a lot of minute, from very low budget to a high budget kind of products and all. And I really, really am happy to shop a lot after such a long time. And so I hope that you people like this video. If you like this, then do give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and share it with your friends if you people really like all my videos which I am putting up these days, and also press that bell icon for future notifications. Thank you guys. Thank you everyone. Bye.